So technically, the glasses are free, but here's where they get you. Hey y'all, what is up? I'm Laura. This video is going to be on kits.com glasses review. There is a story that goes with this, so I'll give you the lowdown of what happened. So I was always told by my optometrist that once you pass, I think 18 years old, and you still have your 20/20 vision, you're pretty much going to be golden. Like, you won't need glasses. At least that's what I thought. But sadly, that's not the case. So I passed 18 years ago, and I still had 20/20 vision, and I was like, yes, never going to need glasses. Then the pandemic hit, and I was just on a screen constantly, and that did not do well for my vision. So after a while, I started noticing anything far away, it started becoming more blurry. The lines weren't as defined. So then I was like, ooh, this doesn't seem good. So then I went to book an eye exam. The optometrist checked my vision, and lo and behold, I need glasses. I need a prescription to see further away. It's not a bad prescription at all. Like, I'm lucky that way, that it's not terrible. Like, I only need to wear glasses if I'm like driving at night or if I need to see things far away. So really blessed that way. But it was a blow to my ego because I thought I would never need glasses. And here I am. But that story in itself has led me to be able to make this review because I needed glasses. So I bought them from kits.com. Funny enough, I was kind of putting off buying glasses because I was like, you know what? Like, do I really need them if I only need to see things far away? Like, I'm pretty much staying at home nowadays, so like, I don't really go out and drive at night. So I was like, I could put it off. But then at some point I was just like, but I should get glasses, like, so I can just have them. And I was originally going to go into a glasses like physical store, just because I was like, buying glasses online, my mom was always like, Laura, I don't know how that would work. She was very skeptical, and that made me skeptical. But then I kept seeing these ads for free kits glasses, like your first pair of kits are free, and I was like, are they actually free, or is this just a ploy to get me on the website and then to look at the glasses and then buy? So one day I just clicked on the ad and I went to the website, and it was actually not a scam. It was saying that I could get a pair of glasses with prescription for free. Well, the $99 glasses for free. Anything above that, it would just be like a discount. So technically, the glasses are free. But here's where they get you. You have to pay for any upgrades, including anti-reflective coating on the lenses, scratch resistant on the lenses, UV protection, and any other upgrades that they have. They have like a full list that you can go through, and they're different prices for each upgrade. I got the UV protection, but let me tell you, I started reading Reddit, and there was this one thread of, I believe, people who work at like an eyeglasses store or maybe optometrist too, where they say, don't get the UV protection coating because the lenses themselves already have a UV protection on them. So I scam myself out of $10 for paying for that. Of course, that's something I would do. But yeah, in the end, if you get an upgrade, I got the UV protection upgrade, and then you also have to pay for shipping. So the glasses themselves are free, but then they get you with the upgrades and the shipping cost. So overall, I paid around $25, and that includes tax and my UV protection upgrade. So $25 for a pair of prescription glasses, I think that's pretty good, because if you go to a store, you're paying upwards of $100, $150, probably even more, like $200, $300 plus for glasses. Also, once you're buying online, you need your pupillary distance. Now, I was lucky enough to go to my eye exam and ask the optometrist for my pupillary distance. I can't ever say that word. But they actually measured it for me and they gave me my pupillary distance. Now, I've been reading that sometimes they don't give it to you, or some people have asked for it and they were like, no, you have to buy glasses from us for you to get it. So if you can't get it from your optometrist or an eyeglasses store, then you can measure at home. Like, it's easy enough to measure at home. So I was able to put that in along with my prescription and order the glasses. And shipping wise, I thought it was going to take a really long time since it was coming from BC. And at the time, that's when the flood started happening. So I was expecting to not get them for at least like 2 weeks because I knew shipping was going to be delayed. They have bigger problems to deal with. But I got my glasses in 5 business days, I believe. Like, I placed my order. It took, I think, 2 to 3 days to fully process, and then it was shipped out to me. And I was like floored at how fast it was, especially because they have to, like, they're prescription glasses, so they have to make the lenses, they have to process my order, and then ship it out. So I might as well show you now, since I got them, what box they came in, how they were shipped, and what my glasses look like. So let's cut to that B-roll now. So it just came in like a plain, ordinary white box. It came with the soft glasses case. And then these are my glasses. I didn't really clean them off, but I think they're really cute. So these are the kitty glasses. I really wanted metal frame glasses because you can get plastic frames from any place. And since I was getting them at a very discounted price, I was like, let me try and get some cute ones that I really like so I don't have to pay an exorbitant amount. One thing I don't really like though is the fact that they have like the branding on the side. I'm like, do I really wanna like rep the brand that hard with this detail on the side? Not really, but whatever. Yeah, these are my first glasses that I've purchased ever and I am super happy with them. The prescription is on point. The pupillary, The pupillary distance is perfect as well. I was very worried about that. I know I got it measured, but somehow I just was like, maybe they'll screw it up or something. But no, it's like vision wise, it works. Like, these glasses work and they're not blurry. They don't give me headaches. They're great. So overall, as a review, I would give Kits 5 stars. The ordering process was super easy. You just plug in your prescription, measure your pupillary distance if you don't have it already, put that in, pick your upgrades if you want, shipping, put in the discount code, put in your payment method, press confirm order, and then you're done. Super simple, super easy, amazing experience overall ordering from Kits. Honestly, if you use the free Kits discount code, pay $10 to $20 depending on what you want out of them. That's hard to beat for prescription glasses. And you can even claim it on your insurance. I have not done that yet. I will give an update in the description of this video if I go through with making a claim and telling you guys if it went through and what the whole process was like. If it was easy, if it was hard, if it was difficult, I'll let you know in the description as an update. I was just about to end this video too. I think I'll just end it anyways. Yeah, guys, I have nothing but good things to say about Kits. Try it out. I think it's just free Kits, but I'll include the actual discount code below. I'll include the link. And then if you do order them, or if you have ordered them before, comment down below what your experience was. Did you have a similar experience to me, or did you have a not so good experience? Like, why I'm making this video is because I watched so many of these videos before I bought the glasses, just because I research and research when I shop for anything online. So, you know, if we can help someone out by making these videos or even just like commenting, then let's do it. Anyways, that's my video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope if you're planning on purchasing from Kits that this was helpful. If you did like this video, I would honestly so appreciate it if you could give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more consistent videos from me now that I am committed, dedicated to making more videos, you know, you can hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell notification so you know when I'm gonna be uploading next. I'm hoping to upload every weekend, whether it's Saturday or Sunday. So just, you know, stay tuned. Woo!